And I am the Quran which should bring happiness to your hearts. Allah says, وَعَدَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَعَدَ الصَّالِحَةِ. Allah has made a promise to those from amongst you, minkum, meaning the Ummah of Muhammad who have iman and whose conduct is righteous. Because not all Muslims are like that. You could find some Muslims today selling halal pork. Halal pork. Halal whiskey. It's a strange world today. They don't care anymore for halal and haram. So, Allah is speaking to those Muslims who have iman and whose conduct is righteous. To them. Not to all. وَعَدَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَةِ لَيَسْتَخْلِفَنَّهُمْ كَمَا اسْتَخْلَفَ الَّذِينَ لَيَسْتَخْلِفَنَّهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ كَمَا اسْتَخْلَفَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ. He's going to establish them on earth with a caliphate, as he established it for those who came before him. Before him, before meaning Nabi Muhammad al-Islam established the Khilafah state, and Nabi Dawood al-Islam established the Khilafah state. So now once again, for this Ummah, a Khilafah state will be established. Are we not talking Hadith here? Because they say, but there is no Imam al-Mahdi in the Hadith. So come on, this is Quran. So Allah is making a promise that He is going to establish a Khilafah state, and it will be established the way it was established before. Alright, come on. Tell me. How was it established before? Did they have an election? In Medina? In Mecca? Did they have an election in Jerusalem? No. When the Khilafah state was established in Jerusalem, Allah sent out the Khalifa. Ya Dawood, inna ja'alnaka khalifatan fil ard. I think this must have been the ayah that was the foundation of the Khilafah movement of India. The hearts of the Khilafah, not the all Indian Muslims, the Khilafah movement of India, their hearts must have been beating with this ayah of the Quran. If I could meet with them sometime, I'm sure they would tell me this. They were heroes. They were heroes, the Khilafah movement. They made many mistakes, yes, I know that. They made many mistakes, I know that. But the Khilafah movement of India was sincerely trying to be faithful to the Quran. So the first time that Allah sent down the Khilafah, He appointed the Khalifa. It didn't come from an election. The second time He sent the Khilafah state with Nabi Muhammad al-Islam, He appointed the Khalifa. It didn't come from an election. So if a Khilafah state is to be restored now in the Ummah of Muhammad al-Islam, it has to be someone sent by Allah. Who could it be who would be sent by Allah? Who will be the Khalifa? It is there now that we know that there will have to be someone sent by Allah who will be the Khalifa when the Khilafah is restored, that we can now turn to Nabi Muhammad for the answer. And the answer is there that at the same time that Nabi Isa al-Islam returns as Khalifa, over that Khilafah state. كَيْفَ أَنْتُمْ إِذَا نَزَلَ عَلَيْكُمْ لُمَرْيَمُ وَإِمَامُكُمْ مِنْكُمْ. How will you be? What a wonderful time that would be. When the Son of Mary descends amongst you, and your Imam will be from your orbits. That is Imam al-Mahdi. And so we have established the belief number one of the return of the Isa al-Islam from the Quran. Haven't we done that? And we are establishing now, establishing the belief of Imam al-Mahdi, who will be appointed to rule over us as Khalifa from the verse of the Quran. But Allah says something more. وَعَدَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مِنْكُمْ وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ لَيَسْتَخْلِفَنَّهُمْ فِي الْأَرْضِ كَمَا اسْتَخْلَفَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ وَلَيُمَكِّنَنَّ لَهُمْ دِينَهُمُ الَّذِي ارْتَضَىٰ لَكُمْ. And He will establish your deen with which you are pleased, the deen of Islam. وَيُبَدِّلَنَّهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ خَوْفِهِمْ أَمْنًا. Then after this long night of pain and sorrow and poverty and destitution because of riba, Pakistan in miserable poverty, Bangladesh in miserable poverty, Egypt in miserable poverty, Indonesia in miserable poverty because of riba, because of the banking system that is ripping you up, and because of the monetary system of bogus and fraudulent and utterly haram paper money, and because of terrorism. They commit the acts of terrorism, and they blame us for it. You know, there are three kinds of lies. I don't know if you ever heard it in Britain, but I have come to Britain to tell you, and I'm not afraid to tell you. There are normal lies, and then there are great lies, and then there's 9/11. And we have lived for it. So we live in fear. And our women have to take off the hijab, and the men have to shave their beards. Yeah. وَيُبَدِّلَنَّهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ خَوْفِهِمْ أَمْنًا. That Allah will cause your condition of fear to change, one of security. This is the Quran. And this will come with Imam al-Mahdi when he comes back. يَعْبُدُونِ لَا يُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا وَمَنْ كَفَرَ بَعْدِ ذَلِكَ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْكَافِرُونَ. So this verse of the Quran tells us that when Imam al-Mahdi comes, the Nabi Isa alayhi salam will come, and there will be two khilafah states. One over which our Imam will rule, and will have our Qibla and our Sharia. And when that Imam comes, the tide will turn, and all the oppression, and all the wickedness, and all the exploitation will all end, and we'll have a state of security. Now, if I had more time,